Hello, MechWarriors! How is it going? Welcome to your daily dose of MechWarrior Online. Today it is time to play the Centurion. We're gonna be playing the Centurion AH with a nice big boomstick because this build here has been a request in one of my streams and I will gladly play it because I'm a fan of the AC-20 and also we have three Rocket Launcher 20s here on the left side. So the idea is to put some big pinpoint damage on the enemy's components and as soon as they are open, we're gonna splash some rockets into them so that they can do their critical damage mysteries. And yeah, when I'm saying mysteries, then I'm saying the rockets have a double critical hit damage score, and that's pretty good, which means that they just shred everything in the inner parts of the mech. We only have 4 tons of ammo, which means that we are quite limited, so you need to make every single shot count. We are running a light engine 250, and honestly, I would rather have an XL engine here and go a little bigger on the engine, but since this was the build here, it is the build, so we're gonna go with it. Yeah, we can lose that side torso easily and still operate with our full damage potential after, of course, we have shot the rocket. So twist with your left side, shield with your left side, and you have a good time on the battlefield. Alright, let's take a look at the skills here. I'm going for magazine capacity as well as a bunch of cooldown and velocity because that AC-20 actually needs to find its way to the target. Then we go for maximum survivability. We also have a bit of upper torso mobility, torso yaw and torso speed because we are a Centurion, we want to twist rather aggressively. The cool thing is that we don't necessarily need the operations tree because we only have that one big gun. We don't count those rockets into the heat management because they are one shot. So we don't need anything here. What we go for instead is a seismic sensor and radar deprivation as well as 2 artillery strikes. And that's the build, everybody. I wish you a lot of fun in the 2 games that are coming now. And if you have that, then don't forget to leave a rating or subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. And now it's time to hit the battlefield. Alright, first game of the day. We are playing the Mining Collective. We are playing Skirmish. We're gonna go into the center of the map. We're gonna try to bring our big boomstick on point. We have a damage potential of about 800. I'm not considering the rockets right now. So 20 damage times 40 shots. That is the amount of damage we can possibly do. And I would say if we have done that, we should be fine. On top of that, the damage is quite focused. So our idea is that we're gonna go over and we see if we can find big targets with big components. We're gonna shoot those components twice, 3 times, 4 times, and then shot the rockets into their inner parts in order to get some critical damage. Let's see if that works. AC-20 online? Let's do it! Yeah, I'm gonna go to the right side here. We have the top, guys. Follow up, please. It's great. It's absolutely gorgeous. Can we do something with it, though? I'm gonna wait here until the enemies pop up. Ooh, I could also go into this gap here. Yeah, there's a flying Nova. It's a blood asp coming with Gauss rifles. He didn't push any further. That's a problem. Let's go for the Nova then. Hello, Nova. 20 damage to the leg. That's it. Is he coming? No, he's dropping. All right. Oh, fine. Oh, wait. There's more damage that we could possibly do. And that's with artillery. Oh, yeah. Hell yeah. Oh, sadly, this guy has gotten my preferred spot now. But yeah, artillery is coming down, dealing quite a good chunk of damage. Blood Asp, side torso. You know what? Same side torso again. What? Rockets. Okay, it's fine. We're gonna kill this guy with our regular weapons. That is the AC-20. Yeah, maybe I should have shot all of my rockets. That could have resulted in a definite kill there. Alright, what about this guy? Oh, sorry, I don't want to block you. I'm just backing up here. There's the Asp coming in again. We still have a bunch of people there. You know what? I'll drop another artillery strike right there on the edge. We have one of our guys going in. That's perfect. The Blood Asp is down now. Dead. Oh, no! No! Right arm. That's a problem. That right arm. Man, we should really be more aggressive. My teammates are killing everybody. And we haven't done that much yet. Oh, my God. I'm sorry, I had to. Side torso, please. Not the arm, I want the center. Doesn't matter. We're just gonna roll over them here. Yeah, we go for the stalker. The other guy is disconnected. Or AFK or whatever. Hello, buddy. What? Oh. That's it. So, 6-0. Wait, there's a guy behind me. Oh, that's the Hunchback. Hello, Hunchback. Goodbye, Hunchback. Oh, this might result in a stomp here. Echo 5, there are some more enemies. I just saw something that was maybe the Nova. Oh, it's the Hellspawn. And something else. And something else. Alright, there's the Nova all the way in the back. Yeah, I didn't want to risk team damage, therefore I was not completely on point. Got that guy, though. Oh, wow, that's a bunch of people. Hi, Hunchback. Blackjack. That's a kill. Here's the Blackjack. 10 and 2. Nova in Echo 6. Fox 6. Nova. Also, a Light Mag here. An Arctic Cheetah. Let's see. Man, we still have 18 shots left. Good old Boomstick. I love that. Centurion. Yeah. We cannot do anything against him. Where did the Nova go? I don't know. He's dead. Oh, there we go. That's the Nova. Yeah. He is actually fighting, which is much appreciated. I thought he was just running away from us. And man, how I want to have jump jets now to get on this high ground, because it's the shorter route to the enemy. I think I'm not gonna be able to get into the fight before they destroy him. No idea what happened, because the enemies were just crumbling. I mean, I know what happened. We denied them the high ground, and then they were confused, and then they split up, and then we killed them one by one. That is what happened. Sorry, enemy team. Good job, our team. We got 3 killing blows, 6 assists. We got 633 damage done. We got 200 damage taken, 9 components destroyed, and that was the first round. Let's go over to the next one to see how this will go down. Alright, second game of the day. We are playing the Solaris City. We are playing Domination, and we're gonna go directly to the center. I wanna be in the fight here, and I wanna bring my AC-20, my boomstick, on point. Oh man, this build, it's actually quite fun. If you can get into a fight where the enemies are not really contesting you, you can relentlessly shoot into the fights and deal so much pinpoint damage. It's really cool. So much pinpoint damage. Of course, they are builds that deal more pinpoint damage, but for a medium mech with an AC-20, it's quite good to have. Now, let's go ahead and see what we can do here. We have a Vapor Eagle as well as a Bushwhacker with us, and there's also a Huntsman. It seems like a nice medium attack squad that we are here. Absolutely. I think the Bushwhacker can take a bunch of damage, the Vapor Eagle deals a lot of it, and the Huntsman also deals a lot of it, and I would say I assume that the Vapor Eagle as well as the Huntsman are missile-oriented, which means big pinpoint from us and then critical damage from those missiles seems like a good combination to me. The thing is that we need to just act as a team, so that's the thing. Top is taken, so I'm gonna go to the low ground. I think it's better anyway. And do I go the long or the short way? I'm gonna take the short way. Oh god. Alright, let's see. Enemies here. Hello! I'm scared now. No, nobody's there, so it seems. I'm gonna wait a little until my team has regrouped. I want the assault mechs in here as well. That's a UAV in Echo 4 that tells us that there's nobody. That's great. Which means that we can move over to the next piece of cover. And we found somebody. Alright, a Streak Stormcrow. Yeah, we'll engage him. Let's go. Let's just try to get him, because he seems to be somewhat alone. I'm gonna engage Alpha. Let's do it! Is he alone? Yes or no? There might be something right around the corner. Yeah. I'm gonna go for this guy directly. That guy has to go. Stormcrow is scary. Scary Stormcrow. Whoa! And that was a shot I caught from the front. Wasn't too much damage though, that's fine. I'm gonna go in again here. Drop artillery there, and then we go for the full circle. Uh-oh. No, it's actually good. It's actually good. That's an AC-20 brawler. I mean, I have friends here. What do you have? Do you have aim? Yikes. Yeah, you also have friends. Alright. I'm not doing anything anymore. I'm just chilling here. I was hoping that I could hit him. The mad dog, that is. Can we push Fox 4? I hit him. Now that is good. We have 30 shots still. And I gotta say, we ground through 25% of our ammunition already. And the fight is far from being over. And that's the thing. That's a thing that I don't like right now. Alright, side torso of the Mad Dog is gone. I want to peek around the corner again. Mad Dog is harassed by a Light Mech now. Let's go. We got to go. Oh my god, it's a Victor. He's dead. Thank you, friends. You're the best. You are the best, indeed. Yeah. I dropped my artillery, but there's so much. Hey, you big guys, can you go in? I took so much damage already. Okay, cooldown on the weapons. Get that Waka there. That's good. That's very good. Problem is, our team is also getting destroyed. It's taking far too long here to get those kills. Not a good hit. Not a hit at all, honestly. We need to push in, guys. We need to go. We are falling behind in kills. I'm gonna go in now. Hello, Vapor Eagle. Let's see what we can do against you. He didn't seem to register the damage. Yeah, I mean, that was a miss, but... What? What? Hello? Could you not? My hits! My hits are not good right now. I need better hits. Can I buy better hits? Wanna buy better hits, please? Center torso. Why did I... Whatever. I'm just gonna keep shooting him. I just keep shooting him. It's a very, very difficult fight here in general. Yeah, he's trying to get away from me. But I'm trying to hit him in the back a bunch more. One more hit! And we got him. Alright, stay here, buddy. Stay here. Gotcha, I wanna say. I didn't. What? This Vapor Eagle. Here's the thing. With only one shot at a time, it's really hard to take him out. Wait, what are you shooting, buddies? What are you shooting? I think there was a guy in a Fox 5 or so. That's my autocannon down. Oh my god. I still had 12 shots left that I wanted to bring on point. And I can't. Yeah, there was the guy. So, here's the thing. I can't do much against this dude. I can prop my UAV. I can try to push. My god, if I had my autocannon, I will shoot you in your face right now. I'm gonna bump into you. Kapow. Okay, again. Ramming speed. And here we go. Ramming him. Boop. Yet again. What? Oh, I could have gotten him. One more. I think I could have gotten him. That would have been so cool. Anyway, guys, the game is over. We won it. It was quite tense in the middle of the fight. Early on, it seemed like we had the upper hand, but then it was a bit difficult. We didn't get a killing blow. We got 9 assists and 4 kill most damage, though, with 699 damage, 451 taken, as well as 1 component destroyed. Guys, that has been your Autocannon 20 Centurion build. I hope you liked it. If you did, don't forget to leave a rating. Subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. Support me on Patreon if you like. The link is down below in the description, and I hope to see you next time. Goodbye.